So when does a Dreambreaker happen? After four games, the teams are tied 2-2. We then switch from playing doubles to playing singles. But here's the catch. The team has to put up their lineup first and the other team counters. So you may have the first team put up a male and the second team counters with a female. You will go back and forth playing 4 points each until the first team reaches 21.